ready?
Hell yeah!
Ready? All right. got some Cajuns in the house. So we're students of all forms of music, and we love country music also. So I'm sure, I mean, some country music fans in the house. How about Alabama? Anybody like Alabama? I love it. We're not doing an Alabama song. However, there's a song. If you're going to play in Texas, you got to have a fiddle in the band. If you're going to play in Kentucky, you got to have
a banjo.
Well, banjo's a good one, or a mandolin. So we are going to do something we've never done before, probably we'll never do again, unless we come back here next year. Y'all will see us next year? Come back with a bunch of new songs, different stuff. Maybe play some of your favorites. And we bring a mandolin. So, again, I cannot play this thing, so you get to hear that. But I've had this over 20 years, and right after I got it, I went to a festival with Sam Bush, who's going to be in the house next Saturday. Love me some Sam Bush. And so I went up to him, and I said, "Mr. Bush, it's like, this is my mandolin, and I don't know how to play it." So he takes it from me, he plays it. I was like, "That's really cool." I said, "Maybe someday if I can play mandolin, just a little bit." He said, maybe I'll get the Gibson F5 Sam Bush Signature Series mandolin." I said, I'll get me a Sam Bush Signature Series. So he takes my mandolin and he signs his name on it, hands it back to me and says, "Son, you got a Sam Bush Signature mandolin."
You are going to have to plug it in, right?
I think that's this hole here on the bottom.
Okay, I'm making sure, because...
For the record, Dave does not want to do this. I think it's going to be cool.
I think it's going to be great, right? It's going to be wonderful. We've never done this with a mandolin.
I get this out, Dave's like, "What the hell is that?"
It's all good. We're in Kentucky, where you guys make the damnedest bourbon that just...
We put a dent in it last night in Louisville.
And then they made more. Okay.
You got it!
All right, Dave, listen to this.
"Why do you think they'll drop the bomb? Mother, do you think they'll try and break my balls? Mother, should I build a wall? Mother, should I run for president? Mother, should I trust the government? Thank you. didn't mean to be so hard. Even you guys saw it. They like it. Little Eyes. Mandolin Forever.
Yeah.
I don't know about y'all, but we're